101, take three. Marker.
Hi, I'm Tam France, host of the new Netflix competition show, Next in Fashion.
Hello, I'm Alexa Chung. Let's go through the wardrobe and I'll show you what still sparks joy and what needs to go in the dustbin.
Okay, this jacket may not seem like much at all. However, I'm obsessed. I got it in Tokyo in a unique little boutique store where they crafted it themselves there in Japan. I purchased it and I wore it in one of the episodes of Queer Eye. Does it spark joy? Like you wouldn't believe. Do I love it so much? Yes. Am I keeping it? Yes. This sparks joy. So much joy. We're keeping this.
First up, my Beatles Fest 83 sweater, which even though it looks like something that Rocky would have rejected, this one's really special because I think it's a fake festival. I don't believe this thing even happened because it was obviously 1983, by which time they'd disbanded. I was born in 1983. Sorry, I should have given you my celebrity fake age, but I don't have one. Tan does though. This sweater is very special to me because I actually wear it often on dates. And it's so strange that I'm single, but I will keep persisting with this guy because it is cool.
I'm Elizabeth Stewart. I'm a red carpet stylist. This Paul Smith dress sparks joy. A really good friend picked it out for me. He sent it on over. And when it came, I realized that my Louis Vuitton bag is a perfect match for it. Isn't that perfect? So it makes me really happy, sparks joy. I'm definitely gonna keep this.
My final item is a short sleeve floral shirt. Now, you all know that I was wearing a lot of floral shirts on Queer Eye for season one and season two, but that was all Tan France. That boy does not exist anymore. I don't need to see him again. So let's face it, I'm never gonna touch you again. I'm over you, but thanks.
So this next item is a army for, what is this called? Whatever, it's a shirt that's green and I really like it. I think it's American. And as you can see, I've loved it very, very much. I think it's perfect to put under a denim jacket, or you can wear it over a beautiful sequin dress, and it sparks so much joy, even though it's falling apart. It's so floppy, it's really nice, and I love it. Don't make me throw it away. So much joy is being sparked right now, you just can't see it.
Hi, I'm Eva Chen, head of fashion at Instagram. So I've been eating this giant bag of chips, and I think I've gotten to the tipping point where it no longer sparks joy. It sparks vomit, actually. I feel like I ate so many that I feel sick. So we need to get rid of this. So someone help me.
Well, there you have it. You've seen what sparks joy for me. If you haven't seen Tidying Up with Marie Kondo yet, go watch it. And if you haven't seen Next in Fashion yet, you have to watch it. You're gonna love it.
Oh, gotta love that. I'm gonna keep this. This sparks a lot of joy for me.